I'm Ashwini Krishna of Plus 2 Science from Vijayamada Public School, Tukavalam. Due to the peculiarity of this season, you and me are held up at our homes, but still we are pursuing our studies. These days, we are spending a lot of time in front of mobile phones and computers for our classes. Overusage of these can cause eye strain, so make sure that you are not using phones unnecessarily. Minimize the usage of WhatsApp, Instagram, YouTube, etc. Reduce gaming and try to leave from all the unnecessary WhatsApp groups and mute the notifications while class is going on, as this can distract you from learning. Rely more on textbooks and copy the notes down to your notebooks, because always learning from these phones can be really difficult. The fifth and most important thing is studies. Try to pursue your studies in a systematic and regular manner, as how you do for your classes. Read your textbooks daily, and if your teachers give you some videos to watch or notes to copy down, do it then and there. In most schools, especially for lower classes, there is only one period for one subject in 1 week. So you have to make sure that you are revising every subject every day. And of course, you must do your daily works on time. The last thing I want to tell you is really simple but very important. Nowadays, we are submitting our works by sending photos. So make sure that whatever you're writing is very neat and readable to your teacher. And one more thing, the photos you take must be clear and the unnecessary parts must be cropped off. Make sure that your work is neat and perfect. These are the small things I wanted to share with you. Thank you.